I quit.
I am here to clear up some misconceptions about me, about cannabis. So many people have labeled cannabis as some sort of toxic substance, and the people who need it most are those who need help with chronic pain. Meanwhile, you have doctors prescribing painkillers made from heroin. You know how many US citizens die from opioids? 72,000 last year. Do you know how many recorded deaths there are from marijuana overdose? None. Zero. Not one. That's why I stand up for those who are suffering. I see this as an opportunity to make a difference and continue on my journey to stand up for what I need to. I've played with some of the greats and taken part in some pretty amazing games. One thing I do know, when you're a cannabis citizen, you sometimes have to take the road less traveled. I am David Irving, and I am a cannabis citizen.